Thank you. Thank you. Crash Boom Bang!
Ha! Huh. Easy!
I don't know if I've mentioned it before, but...
Och, that's grand!
Let's have a nice little chat.
I've been thinking.
Could it be?
that was easy.
Thank you.
There's something I want to talk to you about. I wonder.
You know, I've been thinking.
You wanted to speak to me?
Thank you. Welcome, Prince of Dundrazil, to Angrylar. I am Pan, Grand Master of the Temple. We humbly swear to honor the ancient agreement, to accept you as a disciple, and cultivate your physical and spiritual strength as best we can. What's the matter? Too many long words? Fine. Allow me to explain it all in terms you'll understand. For as long as anyone can remember, the sons of the Dracilian royal family have been sent here to be educated for 6 years of their youth. As the Crown Prince of Dundrazil, you too were supposed to have come here as a boy and trained under me. When your homeland was destroyed by monsters, the world thought you dead. But still, we held out hope. For many long years, we have awaited your coming.
Oh.
It's been a long time, Master Pang. Forgive me for not visiting you sooner.
My dear Robert, it has been rather a long time, hasn't it? I must admit, I had thought we would only meet again in the next world. Speaking of which, you look like you've seen a ghost, boy. Though I must admit, I have a similar feeling. It's as if we've met before somewhere. Strange. Ah, but I'm getting ahead of myself. I would so like to have a nice, long chat with my lovely new disciple. But there are more important matters at hand. Even from half a world away, I can feel the evil aura emanating from the dark star. It is a body of unfathomable wickedness. You mean to destroy it, don't you? Well, it just so happens that there's a special training regime here at the temple that should prepare you to do just that. We call it the Wheel of Harma. I will summon forth a constant cycle of fiendish foes that will push your powers to the very limit. Many have attempted to conquer the wheel, but though the trial has existed for a millennium or more, none have succeeded. If you're feeling brave, speak with the High Lama.
Grandmaster, I have spent years practicing everything you taught me. Focus, discipline, abstinence. Let me show you what I can do.
Very sprightly. I'd like to see how you've come along, Rab. You certainly seem a lot more focused than when we last met.
Oh, I'm focused, all right. Come on, you young whippersnappers. What are we waiting for? I have a thing or two to show you. Hey-ya!
I take back everything I said. Come here, Robert. We have a record to break. Hey! Ah!
Thank you.
accept your fate.
Thank you.